Sur la glace, représentant la Biélorussie.
On the ice, representing Belarus, Ekaterina.
Well, from Belarus, Ekaterina Andreeva, 18 years old. Yvonne Desyatov, 20 years old, second junior Grand Prix season. Coached by Alexei Sitnikov, 54.03 personal best back in 2018, so 3 years ago. That was their best score. They'll skate here this afternoon to Mount Everest, and I am the best.
Mount Everest ain't got show me. Mount Everest ain't got show me. Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world.
Représentant la Biélorussie, Ekaterina Andreeva, Yvonne Desyatov.
Well, Ekaterina and Yvonne, both born in Moscow, training in Moscow, now representing Belarus. Started out really strong and then had some small items began to deteriorate. I think they lost part of the costume further down on the ice. And a couple stumbles near the end of the program, but started out really strong. The key points, wow, they got 7 out of 8 on the blues portion of the dance, so that was really well executed. Such a contrast in rhythms, no question of that. Here's a look at the Twizzle entrance right in here, and this comes in at a level 4 for both Ekaterina and Yvonne. Nice slow hold on the steps in between the two sets of twizzles. Change of edge and then step forward. Yeah, pretty nicely done there. So really a good start to the program. Here's a portion of the blues. And the Choctaw right in here. Good strong, deep inside edge, back outside edge. As I mentioned, seven of the eight key points were given to them as a yes, so well done. And the step sequence, midline step comes in at just level one, so missing three of the features there. And then here's the pickup for the rotational lift. That is in also at level three. This started to, this went right into the end of the program. It did cause some problems here. Just a little clumsy on the legs over the shoulder that hit him on the top of the head, but he keeps the turns going. That's good. There's the 1 foot, then stands still, doesn't keep it moving, tries to get into that second, and just balance was just off and a little stumble there as well. So good start to that lift, but a shaky ending to it.
The scores for.
Let's take a look at the rhythm dance scores for Ekaterina and Yvonne. Shouldn't be too bad, even though they had some trouble. Not bad, 54.53. That'll put them currently in the first place. Certainly looking for more. You can see their expression is like, okay, that's not what we wanted, but they did have some trouble near the end of the program. There's a look at your leaderboard, top four so far.
Come them in the first place.